Hey, everybody. I'm Kevin Arfrey, co-executive producer of the Fire This Time Festival, and I'm sitting here with Dennis A. Allen II.
Yeah. Everyone.
We're sitting by the fire. We're going to have a little fireside chat for y'all. The fire this time is a heat lamp.
That is the fire this time.
warm your hands by the fire. Beautiful. All right, y'all. How long have you been writing plays?
Writing plays. I have been writing plays about 3 years now.
3 years?
3 years, yes.
So wow. Yeah. Wow. That's not a long time.
No, it's not. It's.
Oh, that's so funny. I mean, your work is very refined, intelligent. It seems like you would have been writing plays for longer than that.
I appreciate that. I mean, I've always loved writing. I've always been into writing. I had aspirations of being a rapper.
Okay.
Do
you want to spit for us right now?
Open mic.
Let me move out of the way.
What? I realized once I had a love for theater that my words were meant to be heard out loud.
Yeah.
I write so that it's to be performed. So that's why.
Very nice.
Yeah.
Very nice. And you wanted to be a rapper, but have you ever done spoken word? Have you ever wanted to?
Yeah. I used to do open mic nights back when I was in Hampton University of Virginia. I used to go open mic nights. Something called Fuzzy Wednesdays. The fuzz band. And we would do open mic nights, yeah.
Very nice.
Yeah.
Fuzzy Wednesdays.
Fuzzy Wednesdays.
I like that. So, tell me about your play that's in the festival. It's called Within Untainted Wombs, correct?
Yes, yeah. It is Within Untainted Wombs. Basically, it's a play about a mother who does a clinical trial and for the ability to speak with her fetus, her unborn child, which is about 6 months long.
How do you feel about being a part of this community of emerging black playwrights?
Oh, there's so many just talented artists
that
I've had the pleasure to work with. And once I stepped into theater, my director, Christopher Burris, yourself, Mr. Arfrey. I've been, you know, everyone that I've met has not only been amazingly talented, but generous with their knowledge. So I've been able to learn and hit the ground running.
This is the only community that has embraced me without knowing me.
Yeah.
In my entire professional career as an artist.
Yeah. And what's interesting about that is usually I don't subscribe to tribalism, but I do appreciate it.
Well, yes.
So
how would one subscribe to tribalism?
You know, just
in general.
Supporting it just because it is black.
I think I subscribe to tribalism because
you know me. I'll go out and support anything.
Yes. Yes.
I will support anything and anyone.
You do,
especially within our community. Until I'm proven otherwise that I should be supporting.
Right.
Right. And I think what ends up happening is even after some people are proven otherwise, they still support, which is why things get made and produced that should not be.
I see.
And this is across the board.
And really, that's tribalism to you.
That is.
I see.
That is tribalism.
Okay, so then maybe I'm not a tribalist.
Yeah. I mean, and I could be wrong. I mean, I could have just made the definition up just now. But that's what it means to me. Regardless of how you feel about the work, just because it's stamped black, it's going to be supported, and I don't. You know.
And by you.
By me.
It's going to be supported by you first.
First, yes.
And then
I will make a judgment based on that.
So you're basically a tribalist with taste.
With taste. Tribalist with taste. I'm copywriting that, by the way.
All right. So, again, this is Dennis A. Allen II. Come see his work at the Fire This Time Festival.
Please. Come see.
The festival opens on the 21st. The 10-Minute Play Festival opens on the 24th of January. 2013 runs through February 2nd. Yeah?
Yeah.
Anything?
That sounds good.
Any last words?
I look forward to seeing your faces. And it's not just my work coming up. So if you don't like me or this interview, there are six other people that you can judge.
That's right.